And I think I might skip a couple days. You might not be able to hear me because there's fan going. But we're almost done painting the inside of the shop. Definitely have some touching up to do. This is our shop AC.
Still have some drywall stuff that needs to be taken care of. We got the Raising Cane bin, and we're not completely done. You know, things have to happen in a certain time period. We're clear coating all these, maybe going to lacquer them a few times, just to, you know, stop them from getting beat up too bad. This will be our sink area. And of course, this is Ice Cream Man.
Gotta come back tomorrow and finish that. Just the exterminator's bin. Again, not done, just kind of moving along.
Waiting for electricians and stuff to come back. This is Jack's bin. Gotta paint Jack's backsplash black. I did get to that today. And so it looks really messy in here, but this is really awesome.
Got a lot of our ceiling being redone. Just to make it look a little, that's gonna get fixed. Guy's been here for a little bit. So you can definitely tell from the other videos that a lot of progress has happened. And
some days were real messy in here, and then some days were real neat, but today was a messy day. Whenever the drywall guy's here, it's a messy day. Got our little meat strips up on that wall back there, and then going into the office.
Which the office isn't completely done yet, but I mean, it's functional, so Charlie can be in here and function. We still need to do some trim. I still see a couple spots I need to get up. Got one of our cameras in. Let me turn the lights on. Got our door, okay, back up. Our door going out is trimmed out black. This window still has to be done in black. But everything's looking good. I don't know how good it's going to look on video. Bathrooms are another thing. That's going to happen maybe on another lifetime. But I think I might have already shown people this. Just an extra place. We have our microwave. Ooh, I'm not going to show Charlie and JR's office. We still have to, you know, a lot of us are walking around with bad feet. It's the server room. But pretty much we're here in the same spot in this place. All the door jams are painted though. So that's cool. So when doors do come back or don't come back, that'll be cool. So really not much more in the office area. We've got all the office stuff here. So that's the important thing, is we're trying to concentrate on getting the shop done so we can bring over the tools and stuff. Getting held up a little bit by the electricians. The drywall guy is doing a great job, but you know, we kind of have to paint around them, do stuff around them, which has been successful so far, so can't complain. There is air out here. We're supposed to have like a sock that goes across the top, but he hasn't installed that yet, so there's air coming out of that thing. And it cooled it down quite a bit. So, all right, more later. Hope everybody likes it.